and welcome to Glasgow Caledonian University, one of Scotland's largest universities, but well known for being one of the most dynamic and forward-looking universities in the country. Now let me show you around. So this is the Government Mabeki building. This is the university's health building, home to the eye clinic and virtual hospital. It also includes seminar rooms, lecture theatres and offices, and some social spaces for students.
Do not touch the patient.
Located on the third floor of the Government Mabeki building is the clinical simulation lab. This gives nursing students the chance to practice in a realistic environment the skills they'll need for the workplace. So this is the DPROS lecture theatre, where much of the teaching is done for all your classes. Hello. Hello. This is the university's eye clinic, a state-of-the-art facility for optometry and ophthalmic dispensing students. This is the George Moore building. Students studying engineering, computing and journalism are taught here. So this is the TV studio, a mock-up of the STV newsroom, where practical skills can be developed by journalism students. And cut. We're now outside the Hamish Wood building. Students studying business, social science and law are taught here. Far from the Hamish Woods is the refectory, offering students a wide range of food and a good place to socialise. This is us in the Saltire Centre now, the university's new landmark facility and home of the library. It's a great place for students to come to socialise and study. We're now in the Milton Street building, which is a hub of creativity, as it's home to the fashion marketing and retailing students. Just over the road from the Milton Street building is Caledonian Court, the university accommodation, which is right next to the university campus. This is the ARC, the university's health and recreation facility. Included in the ARC are two games halls, two gyms, and a beauty salon. So now we're at the CPD Centre. This is the home of the Learning Cafe and our partner college INTO, which prepares international students for study in the UK. Located on the bottom floor of the CPD Centre is the Learning Cafe, an open plan internet cafe that's ideal for students to check their emails and have a bite to eat. This is us in the Students' Association now. The Students' Association is run for the students, by the students, and is democratically elected by the Student Parliament.